but sometimes it hurts instead. Nothing compares, no worries or cares, regrets and mistakes, they are memories made.
So tell me what you did out there tonight at the talent show.
Brandon and I sang Someone Like You by Adele. Well, actually, he played piano. But...
Yep, and Sam sang amazingly for all of us.
Was it nervous being in front of all of those screaming teenagers?
No, I don't really get nervous for that anymore.
But definitely the energy filled the whole room with all the spirit of service for us.
Yeah, that was really cool.
And where did you all come up with the idea to do this performance tonight?
Well, we did the same thing at DCon, actually. So then we were just like, oh, yeah. Cool idea to try it here.
Yep, definitely. Why not share the service and the magic of music just like service here at Icon? Say nighty night and kiss me. Just hold me tight and tell me you'll miss me. While I'm alone and through as can be. Dream a little dream of.
So last night, you went from performing in front of a small crowd of judges, and tonight you're now performing in front of 2,000 Key Clubbers. How does that feel?
It's a bit overwhelming. I have had performance opportunities, I guess you could say, in the past, but never this big, so I was just hoping for the best.
I hear that you have never taken lessons to play the ukulele. Is that true?
That is true. Not for the ukulele or vocals. My sister kind of taught me the basics of the ukulele, and I just learned by ear, I guess.
Do you play any other musical instruments?
I do play the tenor saxophone in my concert band at high school, and I'm a beginner at guitar, but not that great. So full of the superficial, but some people want it all, but I don't want nothing at all, if it ain't you, baby. If I ain't got you, baby, some people want tearing. Some just won't ever return. Everything means nothing if I ain't got you.
Last night, you were one of our last people to audition for the talent show contest, and now you're up on stage performing. How does that feel?
It feels really great because I guess that, you know, paying off and waiting to the last minute and coming back early this morning at 7 really shows dedication to what I want to do, and I made it, so I'm really grateful for that.
So we hear that you may like to sing other types of things like opera. Is that true, and can you tell us about that?
Yes, I was recently got the Posse Scholarship for my school, and I'll be going to the University of Minnesota for a full ride for opera music, and that's what I want to do when I go.
Congratulations. And who is your inspiration for your singing?
Well, it's a lot of people that's inspiration to my singing. My grandmother actually inspired me because she's just an awesome person. She started in the choir when she was younger, and then she never stopped. So when I started singing, that's who I got my singing from.
You just now played a very complicated classical piece of music on the piano. Can you tell me if you messed up any and how you felt about that?
I guess I tripped up a little bit in the middle, and I felt that the show already started. I got to keep it rolling, so I sort of just covered it up.
None of us ever knew. How long have you been playing the piano for?
I started when I was about 3, so but I stopped a year because I moved states, so I guess about 11 to 12 years.
We would never be able to tell. So I hear that you have a group of people that you like to go play the piano for on certain days. Could you tell me a little bit about that?
Yeah, I'm actually a pianist at my local hospital, and I go there about 3 times a week. And I usually get an audience about 15 people, and they really love it there. The doctor just confirmed her fears. Her husband held it in and held her tight. Cancer don't discriminate. Care if you're just 38, with 3 kids who need you in their lives. You did a great job out there performing your dance just now on the stage. Can you tell me about your personal connection that you actually had with this song and how you implemented it into your dance?
Well, My mom passed away when I was about 2.5 years ago. And she's been my rock since I was little. She was my best friend, my only friend, and that's about it.
Now, is this an original dance that you came up with yourself?
Correct. I've been dancing since I was 2, but I made it up all by myself.
It was a very nice dance. And also, I hear that you have I hear that you have an aspiration to be a certain kind of driver. Can you tell me a little bit about that?
Well, since I was like 1 year old, my dad put me in his car and he would drive around a shop and just like have me sit there and try to figure out what I was doing. And my first bed was a blue Hot Wheels car bed. And so since then, I've always wanted to be a race car driver.
Can you describe your act and of your dance that you just did tonight and tell me how you picked the dance and a little bit more information about that?
Well, the dance was done for a performance I did earlier this year in my hometown, and I performed this at district convention at home, and I came second, but I did it for a pageant and won best talent, so I just decided to try it here.
That obviously worked out. How long have you been a dancer for, and where do you see yourself in the next 10 years in dancing?
Well, I started dancing at 4 years old, and I see myself dancing professionally, hopefully. That's probably my second option in career, not my first, but I see myself pretty much as a professional dancer by then, yeah.
You just now played a very complicated piece on the piano for our crowd here. Can you tell me how you did that without using any music at all?
Well, I've always found that using sheet music was a little difficult for me because when I'm playing something of that difficulty, I can't find the time to look up at notes. So I just take my time to memorize the entire piece.
Can you tell me about your composition that you chose and if you wrote it or if this is something that you you picked or how you came across this piece?
It's kind of an embarrassing story, actually. I first heard the piece at a Miss America pageant, and I decided it was a really cool piece, so I just decided to learn it.
And last, can you tell me how long you've been playing the piano for and what inspired you to start playing the piano or who inspired you to start playing the piano?
Well, I started playing piano when I was about 8, but I hated doing the recital thing, so I decided to quit in middle school. But I was inspired to start again my freshman year of high school, and my music teacher throughout all those years has been a great inspiration to me.